What's up, guys, and welcome back to another video. In today's video, I have my sister here. Say hello.
Hello.
And this guy. Say hi.
Hello.
And we're gonna be playing a little game. If you are not already, please hit that subscribe button and put on your post notifications so you can be notified every time I post a new video. So without further ado, let's get on to the video.
Hold up, I am on my way, I'm in motion. Yeah, let's go outside. We'll be chilling and having a good, good time. Doesn't matter if the snow is falling or the wind blows and the rain is pouring. It will always be this Christmas in my heart.
Rocking around Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop.
We're gonna make this something I have never done before and something that's gonna be very, very fun for me. I don't know about them. Gonna be spraying them with water. Basically, the way this game works is that I'm gonna be reading off some lyrics to some Christmas carols, and if they cannot finish the lyrics,
Christmas carol.
Yes,
I thought it was regular like
worship song
or like song.
I'll lose the
Christmas
carol
songs. So this is perfect. So Christmas carols, because this is Vlogmas. Like, you should get a spray just for not knowing.
I gotta stop signing up.
Yes, so I'm gonna be spraying them if they do not know how to finish the lyric.
Can we get like a piece of paper towel? Or
no,
towel?
I don't wanna do this.
The point of this is for you to feel torture. So I'm very good with Christmas carols. I know she might be okay with it. I don't know about this guy, but I've decided to choose ones that always confuse people.
I don't know.
So here we go.
Can you do worship? Can you throw like one worship song?
So we have to finish the lyric?
Yes. Okay. So the first one is for Gina. And this is what it says. Joy to the world, the Savior reigns. Let men their songs employ.
Men their songs employ. Let everyone.
Oh, no! It's Wild Fields and Floods.
What is she talking about?
Rocks, hills, and plains.
No.
You ready for this?
No.
Go ahead. Okay, and now Stefan's turn. So far we have 0 points. God rest ye merry gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day.
Wait, you can't, that you read more than you read for her.
No, I read 2 lines.
Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day to save us all from sin and shame.
Yes, I love this game.
That's a lot. It's really a lot.
Save us all from, this is Satan's power.
Oh yeah. My god.
To save us all from Satan's power when you're just being nice to me.
No, I didn't know it was Satan's
So
power.
They both got 0. So the next song is gonna be for Gina. And I'll make it easy. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Hey! Yes, she got a point. There we go. 1 point for Gina. And now for Stefan, we're gonna do an easy one for him too, because, you know, gotta be nice sometimes to both of them. Just hear those sleigh bells jingling, ring ting tingling too.
Because it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you.
No! It's come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. And that was an easy one.
It was close enough.
No, not close enough. And now Gina, for you. Okay, this is your favorite song, so let's see. Silent night, holy night, all is calm and all is bright.
Round yon virgin mother and child. Holy infant, so tender and mild.
Good.
After the whole thing?
No, that's it.
Yeah, you gave her a worship song.
That's not a worship song.
That's a Christmas worship
that's
song.
That's Silent Night. Okay, so she got that one. So Gina now has 2 points, Stefan has 0. You deserve a spray just for not getting anything yet. The next one is going to be, and I'm doing really easy songs too, guys. Like, I haven't even gotten to the hard songs yet.
Huh?
Like, these are typical ones you hear, like, in the grocery store. They should have this down pat.
I don't think most of the grocery store.
Yes, you do.
I don't like that camera. It makes me look weird.
In choirs of angels.
Singing exaltation.
This is not a duo. And I don't know what version this is,
glory,
but
be to God, glory in the highest.
I'll just give it to them. The version I have is,
I don't trust her.
Not the right
version. Spring.
Okay, they get it.
Alright.
They get it, sadly. I hope you're gonna get this one, because this one, I memorized it just for the fun of it, and I don't know if she'll be able to do it. And if you do know it, keep going for as much as you can.
The camera makes me feel so
okay?
Bad.
Hark how the bell.
I hate this song.
Hark how the bells, sweet silver bells, all seem to say throw cares away.
Christmas is here, bringing good cheer. Ding dong.
No, 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 no. Why would it say no? Ding dong.
I don't know.
It says Christmas is here, bringing good cheer. What's the next line?
Oh, honey,
pie. No, no.
I hate that song.
Young and old, meek and the bold.
Oh God,
she said ding dong.
Go ahead.
She got it partially. We'll give her half. So we'll give her half a spray. We'll spray from here.
Oh, not bad.
Gone away is the bluebird. Here to stay is the new bird.
Da, 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 da.
Okay, words, words, use your words.
Walking in a way.
Okay, everyone knows that part. What's the two other lines before that?
Can you say it again?
Gone away is the bluebird.
Yeah.
Here to stay is the new bird.
Eskimo something.
What? To sing a love song while we stroll along.
It was an Eskimo.
Okay. Oh, his ears. He's gonna get an ear infection.
That was a lot.
I found this water in the toilet.
That's gross.
I believe
no, I'm joking, but I could have. Santa honey. One thing I really need
is a noble steed.
No! You know this! Santa honey, one thing I really do need.
A steed.
The deed!
What?
The
deed.
A the steed. Deed.
I don't even want a young steed.
To a platinum mine, Santa baby. So hurry down the chimney tonight.
Stefan, how are you today?
Hungry.
Oh, I'm making pasta. You want some?
Sure.
Are you okay?
There must have been some magic in that old tap hat they found.
That's not the lyrics for that song.
Yeah, it is. There must have been some magic in that old top hat they found.
But when they stop. Frosty the snowman.
For when they placed it on his head, he began to dance
around.
Turn around.
I never heard that song in my life.
Frosty the snowman?
Ugh.
We don't really like Santa, but Santa, tell me if you're really there.
Don't make me fall in love again if he really doesn't care.
I don't know.
I don't know.
If he won't be here next year.
Oh.
Guys, you're making me have to squirt you.
You made it. You sprayed the floor.
Aww. This one's gonna be for Stefan, because the other day he said this is one of his favorite Christmas songs.
Oh, let's
I
see.
Doubt you're gonna know the words.
All right, let's see.
But it's by Justin Bieber. I don't even know how this is your favorite song.
What?
You said that you loved this song the other day, so we're gonna go with it.
I probably heard it for the first time.
So you're a liar?
No, let's see.
I don't wanna miss out on the holiday, but I can't stop staring at your face. You even know the song?
I don't think it goes like that.
But
I don't wanna miss out on the holiday, but I can stop staring at your face.
That's not how it goes.
I should be.
Ah! I don't wanna miss out on the holiday, but I can't stop staring at your face. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe with you.
I like the song, but I don't know the verse.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need, and I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. Mary, did you know that your baby boy will give sight to a blind man?
Mary, did you know that your baby boy would calm the sea with his head?
What are you doing? Calm the storm.
Same thing.
No, it's not.
It was a storm in the sea.
Calm the storm with his hand, not calm the sea. Goodness. I mean, he can calm the sea too. He can do all things, but that was not the lyric to the song. Oh, holy night, the stars are brightly shining.
Someone turn off the fireplace.
It is the night of the dear Savior's birth.
I'm burning up.
Long. Oh, why did I forget?
Like, I don't know. These are songs you should know in your life. Long lay the world, da 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 da. Long lay the world. Long lay the world in sin and error pining.
What is an error pining?
I don't know. Keeps bringing me
these songs make no sense.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop.
Everyone dancing merrily with the new old version sleigh.
Okay, you didn't just sing the wrong part. You sang the part wrong. Stefan, you're gonna have a chance to say what she just now did. This is like the duo now.
You redeem yourself.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop.
Rocking around the Christmas tree.
Christmas party hop.
At the Christmas
party
hop.
What a Christmas party hop.
Old time people.
Everyone.
No, that's what she just did and I said it was wrong.
And
oh my.
Old fashioned sleigh.
I think Google is wrong.
I have an idea. I want both of them because this has been fun to spur you guys, but like I think I know all the lyrics without looking. Both of you guys figure out a song.
Nonsense.
And test me on it. This will be the last round. And if I get it right,
I got one.
I get to spray them. And if I get it wrong, I get to spray them.
They didn't hear what I just said.
I'll be back
for you. You're sad?
Okay. Away in a manger, no crib for a bed. The little Lord Jesus laid down his sweet head. The stars
are you gonna sing the whole
in the
song?
Bright sky looked down where he lay. The little Lord Jesus asleep on the hay. Not a singer, guys.
Be with? Am I right?
Sing what you think it is.
No, you have to let me know if I'm right at first.
Huh? No, you can't. So
wait. No.
I think, give her the first line.
The.
The. Da, 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 the baby awakes.
Yeah, but what's the first line though?
Yeah, the what? The.
She's not gonna get this.
No, I taught the kids this, so I should get it.
I didn't even know it was in the song.
The tongue is blowing the
what?
Baby.
Nope. You got it wrong. The cattle are.
The cattle are lowing.
Lowing.
I was
wrong.
Right.
No, you got it wrong. Yes,
no, I'm not done. I'm not done.
Please,
no. The cat.
I've been waiting for this.
Blowing the bait.
All right.
Oh,
my music disease. Watch the next video. Bye, guys.
You have to get.
I can't do this. the stars up.
Brightly shining.
Good job, princess.
Oh my gosh. I think I won.
I lost.
No, I don't even know anymore.
I'm so pretty hot. Sure she won, and I haven't even counted it up yet. But, yeah, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. If you are not already, put on those post notifications so you can be notified every time I post a new video. And it may not be Christmas yet, but
Merry Christmas!
And a Happy New Year!
Nasty. Yes, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!
Hello?
The moment we start is when this starts to happen. Right. Oh, sing. Oh, this is for Gina. No, for
I
Stefan.
Just did
for
one. Stefan.
Oh, sing. Okay. The next song is going to be for Gina again.
Are you hot? I'm hot.
Okay. She put makeup on for this. Let's see how much of it lasts. I love my friends and
Christmas, we're gonna dance.